in a neat little town they called Belfast. Apprentice to trade I was bound, and many the pleasant hour I spent in that sweet little town, till a sad misfortune came over me that caused me to stray from the land. Far away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Now you're on, come on. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, he'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder. Not too bad. As I was walking down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, I met with this frolicsome damsel as she came a-tripping along. A gold watch she took from her pocket and placed it right into my hand. On the very first day that I met her, bad luck to her black velvet band. On your own now, come on. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair,
and her hair.
For judge and jury next morning, the both of us did appear. And the gentleman claiming his jewelry, the case against us was clear. For 7 long years it's your sentence, right on down to Van Diemen's Land. Far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Ah, her eyes, they shone like diamonds, he'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder. Ah, you're getting better as we go along.
Here we go.
So come on, ye jolly young fellows, and a warning take from me. When you are out on the liquor at night, beware of those pretty collies, or they'll treat you to whiskey and porter if you're lucky, until you're not able to stand. And the very next thing that you'll know is you've landed in Van Diemen's Land. Ah, her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land.
Can't hear you.
And her hair.
Queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulder.